We're also following breaking news out of Polk County in North Carolina this afternoon. Mill Street in the town of Columbus has just reopened after a large gas leak.
Businesses on Mill Street between Locust and Gibson Streets were evacuated for most of the afternoon. The sheriff's office tells us that a construction crew hit a gas line. That happened late this morning. No one was hurt. But again, Mill Street in Columbus has reopened.